annual ceremony is slated for 1st November 2023 and aims at promoting the quality of corporate reporting in Uganda by recognizing and rewarding entities in the private, public, and non-profit sectors. New Vision has recommitted to creating awareness amongst the public.
Ideally, it is in millions of monies, because as you know, for you to place an advert, it is of course in millions. So we are giving ICPAU, we are giving back to ICPAU. It is like a marriage between us and ICPAU ever since 2011. So we are in a relationship always.
The awards are to be held under the theme Reporting as a Brand Storytelling. The Director of Standards ICPA, Charles Lutimba, urged media personnel to take part in the awards.
New Vision is our partner, but they equally participate. Any other entity out there can participate. So you can explore that opportunity and also enjoy the benefits. Then too, when you look at the evaluation criteria has a component of communication. Our dear participants can testify to this. We always have a segment for communication. And that segment for communication is a non, from our perspective, we call it a non-technical section. Non-technical in as far as the institute's mandate is concerned.
So we still had governance when, say, a proprietor, I wanted to say a man and a lady, start a company. They become directors. So they are the ones in charge of governance. So that G has already has been with us. Many companies have also been paying attention to the environment in which they operate.
The 2023 awards seek to give organizations a chance to tell their stories and how they have embraced environmental, social, and governance, popularly known as ESG, as a way of recognizing the diverse reporting interests of their stakeholders. Story by Simon Semazi for the news.